This is coming as a relief to home buyers and home owners because now the Supreme Court has decided to lift the ban on construction which it had imposed in Maharashtra and Uttarakhand. It has been lifted by the Supreme Court, and this after the two states submitted the solid waste management policy, saying that it is already in place. This, of course, comes in only after an assurance that came in from the two states in court. Just last week on Friday, the top court had imposed a ban on construction in both states because they had failed to either submit a plan and had failed to comply with the solid waste management policy. We have with us our deputy news editor Meenakshi Bhanja getting us further details here. And actually, it does seem that the pressure by the Supreme Court worked within a couple of days' time.
Well, yes, indeed. There actually, the order of the Supreme Court that was passed Friday, which we showcased extensively on Mirror Now, it was felt at that juncture as well, said that it was a pretty far-reaching order because it did not go on to explain the kind of construction. It was all-encompassing in the two-page order that it referred to all kinds of constructions. And the ground that the Supreme Court had found objectionable, like you correctly referred to, was that it felt that these states of Maharashtra, the Union Territory of Chandigarh, of MP, Chhattisgarh, these were the states which perhaps had not formulated or worked out on a solid waste management policy. And today, the top court was apprised of the facts, and at least two states have today submitted to the top court as to how, after the state governments today submitted to the top court, that they have indeed a solid waste management policy in place. And they have also tendered their respective policies by way of documentation in court. Upon perusal of these policies, the Supreme Court was prima facie satisfied, Zahir, and it went on to lift its Friday's far-reaching orders, which had imposed a ban on all constructions in the state of Maharashtra, Uttarakhand, Chandigarh, and one more state. Mm-hmm. So clearly, upon perusal of...
Okay.
which the state governments purportedly have, the Supreme Court was satisfied to lift this ban which was imposed on Friday.
Meenakshi, many thanks for getting us those details.